to the courtroom today for a Buffalo snowplow driver. Rowan Gaines was arrested back in January of 2009 and charged with drunk driving and vehicular manslaughter. But defense attorneys still question whether Gaines was actually driving the plow when it struck and killed Alan Michael Andrew on Kensington Avenue. We'll bring you the latest on this story on News 4 at noon and, of course, on WIVB.com.